focus. Imagine traveling on a road like this and you're not focused. You know what the result would be.
Welcome again to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing some of my 2020 tips. These are some of the things that I do regionally or naturally, but I'd like to share them with you as my 2020 tips because I'm going to keep doing them. They worked for me and that's why I'm sharing this. I hope you like them. If you're not subscribed to this channel, you have a chance to do that. Now click on the subscribe button. Make sure you tap on the notification bell. That way you'll get notified when I drop my video. So let's get to these tips very quickly. So my tip number one is to plan everything. Prior to now, I used to think that planning was a waste of time. It used to take my time. I'm supposed to sit down for hours planning. But I realized since I started to plan that planning is absolutely very good if you have to succeed and if you would want to succeed. That's what I'm suggesting to you, that you plan your time, your life, your activities, your lessons, everything that you have to do in 2020 as
a designed my planner for 2020. I just designed it using Microsoft Word and it's beautiful. Well, I don't know if you like it, but this is what it looks like.
Planning would really help you. Planning would support your work. Planning would make your work very easy. Planning would let you know what to do and when not to do. And hey, it's okay if you do not achieve what you have planned. It's fine. The truth is that you would know that there's something that you need to achieve that you have not achieved. Then you're going to make another plan to achieve your original plan. I hope that makes sense. So in 2020, consider planning as something absolutely very necessary and important.
My number two suggestion would be that you stay focused in 2020. Focus. Imagine traveling on a road like this and you're not focused. You know what the result would be, and that's what to you, but you need to stay focused. You're going to have a lot of distraction in 2020. Believe me, a lot of things will distract you. People will distract you. Events, situations happening, unforeseen circumstances, things that honestly you have not planned for, that you have not even included in your plans, would naturally come to distract you. But in 2020, it's important that you stay focused. And that's my tip for you, my tip number two in 2020. I hope it makes sense, but then write it down and you'd agree with me that at the end of the year, when you're doing your review, you would have been glad and you'd have been grateful that you have stayed focused and true to your calling and true to the things that you have believed in and or believed on. Staying focused is absolutely very necessary in 2020.
For number three, I need teachers to pay attention to their finances. I need us to begin to look at how to budget, plan, save, invest, do the needful, make researches concerning side hustles, how we can survive on your teacher's salary. I'm going to do a video on how some of us have worked so hard to get side hustles to support us. This would be in a very different video. So if you're not subscribed to my channel, I'd like you to subscribe, and then we're going to do a lot together. So teachers, pay attention to your finances. If you plan your finances, believe me, you're going to be better than the person who did not plan at all. Believe me, this has been tested and tried. Tested, trusted, and tried. You're going to be better than somebody who has not even planned, or who has no idea, or who is not living on a budget, or somebody who is careless with spending, or who is not thrifty, or who is not careful with money. Believe me, if you plan, if you invest, if you do the right thing concerning finances, you're going to get better and stay financially debt-free of a whole lot of things. It's not every ashebi that you're expected to buy. If it's not necessary, then you don't have to buy it. If you can't afford the 6 yard ashebi, do the 3 yard. If you can't do 3 yard, please do 2 yard. If you cannot even afford it, nobody's going to put a gun to your head and ask you to buy. So try as much as you can to stay debt-free in 2020.
Procrastination, they say, is a thief of time. If you do not want your time to be stolen by procrastination, then procrastination should be a no-no, a huge non-negotiable area in 2020.
Tick says the clock, tick, tick, what you have to do, do quick. So,
clock. In 2020, avoid procrastination. It's going to slow you down. Believe me, it's going to waste your time. It's going to make you do what you're supposed to do at a later time, and you may not even achieve anything that you have planned to do. If you keep saying, I'll do it later, I'll do it next time, I'm tired, I want to sleep, I don't feel well, I can't keep myself. Oh, if you keep saying that, believe me, you will not achieve what you want to achieve in 2020. So procrastination should be a no-no in 2020. So if we want to succeed, if you want to succeed as a teacher, as a person, try as much as you can to avoid procrastination. This is the very hard one. This is the hardest part, believe me. A lot of us are guilty of this, but we have to try to try to keep trying, okay? So do what you can what you can to ensure that you avoid procrastination in 2020. This is very...
Hey teachers, I know you love to take care of other people. I know how you want to take care of the people connected to you, related to you, your students. I know how you want to give them the best. But in 2020, it's important that you also take care of yourself, take care of your health, take care of your body, take care of your spirit, take care of your soul, be healthy, live a healthy lifestyle, drink a lot of water, be happy, smile always, don't get frustrated or depressed about anything. Make sure that you take care of your mental health as well. Go for medical checkups. Make sure that you do whatever it is that you have to do to take care of yourself in 2020. Okay, so I hope you like these tips. Until I come your way in another video, do not forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.
If you're new to my channel, click on the subscribe button, tap on the notification bell, like it, comment, and share. Thank you.